come from that commercial break. But now, it was she could talk at tea. Even my Luganda is not Luganda.
It's not Luganda.
But whatever it is, we are going to be finished. Of course, we cannot exhaust all the issues that we are talking about social media right about now. But we can obviously tell you what we have at the moment. And feel free to add on what you want to tell us on our social media platforms. We shall be seeing them right after the show. Omkulu, katatunda gedo ando cha tukamba.
My concern is, me, I'm now speaking as a concerned citizen, okay? Tugamba government, tesasula misala gy'abakozi. Kumbe government, omusolo gw'ensoloza gye guva mutono ku lwaki. Tewaliwo aba occupying space eyo. Government yali badde jechi, emisolo. Abaana abali unemployed, kati oyinza okusanga vision, yasalako ku namba y'abantu olwa ssente entono zeyingiza, let's say. Why? Because waliwo abakola emirimu ng'egifaanana egyammwe, ate nga tebali regulated. Tewali abagambako naye gwe ojjukira oli journalist ky'ogenda okufulumya oyina producer oyina editor
naye nga nobody okimanyi nti abantu abo abatali abali unemployed nga wokyogedde koonawo nyaawo oyina byobawonyeza oyina byobawonyeza eri buli muntu buli mwana gw'osanga jeyo erinya ku
osanga
baafa abo anti kati
tulansobakuŋŋaanya
what if we get more content like this on TikTok which is actually helpful.
So, my
concern is platforms like YouTube have done a wonderful job.
Yeah.
But they are strict on their rules.
I think that's why.
It is guidelined. Omufu na bulungi. Kati na Facebook sawa zina ili guideline di kusawa zina.
But Facebook, I'm pretty sure Facebook is banned from Uganda, right?
No, you use VPN. Na yemi, okay, my concern is, yeah. Tinze nyizo kusaba bavuka bananga balabe. Manyi muvuma. Nenze nebo mvuma. Just bisoma nenseka. Nenze chensaba.
Bakubyemu na akayimba.
Bakubyemu na akayimba, no problem. Ngatebana najja kumvuma. Government, we naba tegege na kubaninga TikTok. Etegere nti waliwo ekizibu. Because omuntu nayimirira ku media platform ne recordinga nga abazadde bafiiriddwa abaana naga twase nsanvu sana tugenda no fetu akuba ne bumu mubirabanga ebibeera ebyokusaga but it is very dangerous kigegeza omwana alaba ku TikTok agenda gamba it's normal someone to become a muyekero of ADF yet it is abnormal so that is my concern kati wenabeera regulated ebintu ngebyo content nga tonaba muteekayo bamala nakumula
abana. But don't you feel like ante banning?
Anti chechiri CEO.
Banning is the harshest decision. But still, the Minister of ICT and Information can look into my request.
Neba revising.
Namwe, mweba content creator. Chigena kuzika nga tembe mchifunye mija demoni mkumbu wane musi. Namu gena ufuna mworo enso nga TikTok gena kujonu bode.
Noba chengeri jochile semu.
Wadamu kwasa sula.
Ngeri jochile semu. Ngeri jochile semu. CEO wa Spectrum ya vudeo na yogeda wali na gambo yomchala. Na tu gama antino. Social media, elimu kunyumiro omuntu.
Yeah.
Ajukutobu runji. The way you're handling it.
Yeah, exactly.
How do you sell your business? How do you sell someone's business client who go funye?
I think that's the problem. Most people do not know how to do that.
Business-wise.
Yeah, business-wise, they don't know.
Otimani social media, tukebele Facebook or Instagram. Aba mbajikoli nako bahakazi, niba koninga abantu. Oli na alango urugoye, ninga siru atunda.
Nira kumbane account.
But
the most recent one, uliya, the most recent one, ya debiali biya siru nabi uliya, nga bagamba, mbualuwa bagamba mbu bakazi, bano berangira ku social media. Eh? Nenga bisajja bitekaye namba yesi bitegye ani nayo mu business
eyo business eri ko mu business
kuweleza kati wamalo kuweleza sende ko mobile money ngi namba bajja
no but oli ku TikTok are you on
TikTok oli ku TikTok
kwe ni ne yesi mbera ko nabyange bi bya mugaso binzimba
kakati nabalala wali wa ababiliko
obo cheke kirungi nyera ntikiza
eh ne yesi buli omuntu not everybody ali ku TikTok
eh andi ababiliko ngakola
eh
those who are abababiliko nga ba producing a good content tuli 10 out of 100
ah tosobola kumanya
andi nkunyonyode bwe scrolling at gundi satwe zidakola be we are only 10 out of 100 so the 90 are only misusing
okay no I get the statistic
the yeah.
You're fewer than the many cannot only be 10 out of 100 but then we need now you see as long as you continue to now if you stop then there's been nobody there. Someone has to do the fight. Someone has to go out there. And, because now someone will learn.
We talk about that to know entertainment. Ne business perspective. Kati mwa abakola ku TV. Social media is a single platform. To make tunula eri ya bajege nyo. Bajja kuvuma sigani. Tunuleze nendala. Zo chipainzera nazo space ya mwe.
Yeah,
imwe enyingiza ya TV zino ngendiza.
Ka kubulire nsonga lwachi.
Abantu viewership ya kende. Ko mwagala bate mwagala.
Ka kubulire nsonga lwachi. Ati
companies multi billion companies azwe zali badenga zijja. Odia, kati multi-billion company cannot go to fake TikTokers like Simanyanga Yiga Sharif. Cannot.
No, but kankubulire nsonga lwachi.
Kankubulire
nsonga lwachi. Kankubulire nsonga lwachi.
Kankubulire
nsonga lwachi. Atachi business right now. Brand kamaze.
Katolaba.
No to what?
Multi-billion company is a mikono. Ndezijja wa mwe.
Katolaba. Kankubulire nsonga lwachi. Business companies ezimu zivayo nezigamba. Sijja kutwala kalango kange ku Urban TV. Kankatwale nkawe. Social media guy agenda kaku abunkubire mpola ntambulize waka wange ntambulize saloon yange spectrum etambule lwachi first of all mainstream zafe elisinga kati omuntu agaya national mu ngalaba business center zinyinji zebasaba oshegera omuntu okubira akalanga akamu ku TV it is expensive, you know that, right? Naye omwana agenda mukubira akantu and ekirunje social media we have live audience ntino nkuba screenshot ya client nenge muereza spectrum ne mugamba aka video ko kakubye mitwaro 10 eja abantu nasanyuka na mpera hosted na zimpa na yenga gotoka na kumulaka live audience over live stream
I got to spectrum Bugolobi and I went off a clip someone sent me from spectrum. You can continue.
No
I think
CEO wano kumulo samba gene ku social media handle gonde za wa
kulwachi
no kamala bayo
sabayo ezo omwana abera mu bulilibwe ngali ku data we owa wabitano wa 10 nebona mulangira mbo wadde ku spectrum wano wa bay tajja kujja kila singa
no but ezoka backing ebwenti kachi backing ebwenti chilinga mukugulenga to like when you're going to buy shoes. For example, you, the way you look, and you see me in the video, no, I will take it. Kati, no, I'm not taking the baby. Kati, I'm not going to take it. What about you? If someone comes to you, nga ariku street agenda kuguzanga to, you don't buy that shoe. Why? Oyagala ogenda ogule mugundi mu boutique because in your mind you think when gula mu boutique I'm classy, I'm what, I need something, you know, experience what chenso marwachi abantu bamu akwata akalango kena akateka ku mainstream because aloza era che kitufu nti Urban is classy. Urban yeah, eri corporate, that's one. The city atwa kana on kagukundi ku Facebook because Facebook ya no which I don't know what you wawala jo wachi alabi ebintu ebito chitegere. So that's maybe the reason as to why most people use mainstream.
But I think with TV is different because TV, most especially, now let me explain to you. Abagala to show their adverts, now let me say like Spectra, she is sponsoring the show Salon Talk. But also, regardless of Salon Talk, Bamuisa Wobulango, like separately, if it's not the show. Kata, when a potential client is coming, there are numbers, bakulaga numbers of viewership. But you have to first go to studio to see the numbers. Unlike social media, you see the numbers from where you are. And I think with social media, yeah, exactly. And I think with social media, it's because we have this. You can log into any social media platform anywhere, anytime. No, whether I'm toy or where I'm TikTok or no, wherever. So people, as Ugandans, I've noticed, they find it easier to go with something more simple, HDO-kumpi, than something of the long run. They always go for something that is always there, which is limiting us from greatness because we need both live stream and social media to work together, but we need social media
to be regulated.
Okay. Maybe the other thing to do is to use both.
By the way, getting to that.
Social media,
so,
you use mainstream also.
The thing is, by the way, is it Spectra or Spectra? Spectra, okay. Yeah, because I know the word as... Okay, Spectra. So it's Spectra. Yeah. But anyway, outside of that, they both work differently. So it's not as simple. Even if you regulate it how, you have to know how the other thing works in addition to how this one works for them to both be together. But there are definitely, I can't lie, that there definitely needs to be some level of moderation, or you will not take advantage of, as they will take advantage of you more than you take advantage of them. If for them they can come in. If I can come to your house and take whatever I want when I want, why would I pay for anything? Why would I show any respect?
Guys, we have reached the end.
Ngatumaliriza. 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 Kano kabasigalemu. Kano kabasigalemu.
Uliriza. Uliriza.
Ngatumaliriza. Wama. Ngoli muna maulire. Omuyimbi. Aso osolo kuntu za kuseti wano. Nondaga ku TV ya mwe. Nani mkuli ama irunji. Ningamba ya mkwacho. Buli omaze.
We shall talk about our personal opinions off camera. Guys, we have reached the end of the show, but before we leave, our guests are going to introduce themselves one more time and what they do with a small 20 seconds last remarks as we close. Yeah, we can start with you. Your name, what you do, and your small last remark.
Events. I urge all youth to be vigilant, to be patriotic, and to be hardworking. So, thank you for watching Abanti.
Edwin Rionga. I go by Rionga, aka Ru, Christ the License, in the third party, to them after party. I just urge everyone to continue to use, don't let the social media is a tool, but can also become your master. Don't let it use you. Use it, let it better you, let it grow you. Allow it to actually add to your life. Otherwise, it will definitely take away from it because you're valuable. So,
I'm Brian Kalungi, Brian Tumbe to Bigi, kano tekalekeka, sola kaleka. Nobody. Kokorotia, kokorotia TikTok tegenda kuvao. Atene wenevao, enense kula. Ekula every day. Waja kubera on Naktok. Obositege. Naktok. Ne nobatok bajja kuleta endala ate kati nobatok ejja kubera kati nge bintu bingi nnyo nokusinga ku TikTok so ona fighting paka D.
Ba viewers baffe Aban TV Salon Talk manya bampita Ivan Senjovu Mary Heart Comedy Tumbetu to the people there on social media, wama, get your numbers, you'll be there so long as you make sure that they don't backfire you. Content muyiye, so long as you know content doesn't backfire you. Get numbers, clients are going to come. I swear, I'm telling you. That's my point.
Okay, guys, we have reached the end of the show. And of course, we were joined in by the CEO herself, Carol, who wasn't able to say bye. But guys, see you again next week. Same time, same place. I'm your girl, Soraya. He's aka OL The Freak. Feel free to follow me on all my social media platforms. That is Soraya. He's 53. See you again, same time, same place. Next week, Aban TV, 8 to 9 p.m. Cheers.